Exponential equations with common base. Exponential functions are when we have a variable in the exponent. So you may have something that looks like f of x equal to some numbers with a variable up in the exponent. When solving exponential functions, if the bases are equal, then the exponents are equal. So let's take a look at our examples and see how this works. In example one, we have 7 raised to the 3x minus 6 power equal to 7 raised to the 5x plus 2. So since our bases are equal, or the same, we're going to take and drop them and solve for our variable in our exponent. So solving here, I'm going to subtract 5x from both sides. I get a negative 2x minus 6 equal to 2. Add 6 to both sides. I get negative 2x equal to 8. Divide by negative 2. And I get x is equal to a negative 4. And that's my solution to this exponential equation. Let's take a look at example 2. Again, in this particular case, my bases are the same. So that means that I can set my exponents equal to each other. So I have 5 minus x equal to 3x. Let's get our x's on one side. So I'm going to add x on both sides. I get 5 equal to 4x. Divide by 4. And I get that 5/4 equals our x. So that is my solution to my exponential equation.